It's the Hello Summer event. It's the end of school, so we're saying hello to summer. We start the event at noon. It'll be run from noon to 4 at the Northwest Ice Arena. Right now, it looks like good weather, so hopefully it's outside.
Featuring free child entertainment, including Marty's Bubblegum Machine, an interactive music show, Pirates Are For You, and Nickel City Reptiles, the Hello Summer Festival kicks off Friday. The celebration also gives parents and guardians an opportunity to sign their children up for programs and services over the summer.
There are many human service agencies that have already committed, from Chautauqua County, different agencies, Jamestown Community Learning Council, the Resource Center, all these agencies that will be there to sign the kids up for services that they may require and make contact with them over the summer. But we've also heard from Ball Game Heroes will be there. Jamestown Area Midget Football League will be there to sign kids up for other activities to keep them busy.
Organizer Patrick Smeraldo hopes this celebration will be an opportunity for kids to reconnect with others and with activities that they missed out on during the pandemic.
We're back with, day camps at the Y, the LEAP program and the JUMP program through Jamestown Public Schools. They're happening. We have, sports camps that are back and happening. We have all these things that went away for a little bit that are now happening and kind of like inching their way back in to keep the kids busy and active, take a little pressure off the parents, and maybe open their eyes to something new, for lack of a better term.
Later in the day, the event moves to Dietrich Park for a Tarp Skunks baseball game at 7 p.m., which will be followed by fireworks to cap the night. Julia Gress, WNY News Now.